We hit the bureau for you, Dave. I'm done.
Yes, I saw that. Meet me at the court center and I'll debrief you.
I'm out, Davey. From now on, done.
I appreciate that. I'm trying my best for you, but you and Trevor attacking Meriwether? Repeatedly? It doesn't help.
That's Trevor's thing.
Whoever's thing it is, it's unauthorized and it's dumb. They've been sniffing around my office. We really need to talk.
Really? All right. I'll come to the court center. Fuck.
Čau, tady je Vigleka, vítám vás u dalšího dílu z GTA 5 a vidíte, že mám nějaký problémy, takže jdem mu pomoct. A pak kde seš, Davey? Davey. Se dostal nějakýho průseru.
See? Davey, that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school, we like old-fashioned things. Newspapers, celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
We're friends?
Well, I don't know, you tell me. We did what you said, right? Got those people off your back? Now you're gonna do like you said and cut me loose, right?
Things are not gonna work out quite that way. There's a bit of a problem.
That's right, Davey boy, you can say that.
Steve, I told you I would handle this.
Oh, because you've handled everything so fucking well so far, haven't you?
All right, I admit things have been a little unorthodox, but...
Fucking orthodox! You've ruined my career. Agent Sanchez, arrest these men, both of them.
Steve, come
on,
please.
You fucking kidding me? Arrest me for what? For multiple counts of every fucking crime under the fucking sun.
Oh, well, then let me rephrase. Why?
Why?
Because. Because you don't want me to testify in court about our various business dealings, right?
Agent Sanchez, apprehend the suspect!
Agent Sanchez, you'll do no such thing. Now, Steve, we agreed to speak to Michael, to try and explain things to him, not this. This causes problems for us all.
Okay. Then put your gun down and we'll talk.
After you, buddy.
Come on, where's the trust?
You can do better than that.
They know or think they know that I'm the one that was behind the incident.
Uh-huh. And now you want me to clean up your mess again, right? Before I end up at the bottom of the ocean. Fucking good luck with that.
Put the weapons down, boys. Fun time is over. We've got you. Anti-American activity.
Put your weapons down, all of you.
Who the fuck are you with?
With me.
You fucking rat. I knew you didn't have the balls for this. For the record, I'm a patriot. I love my country.
Put the weapons down.
Fuck you. We all know you agency boys are ball deep in a plot to drive up your funding by any means necessary.
Put the guns down, gentlemen.
Who the fuck are they?
Fucking Meriwether. What are they doing here?
Steve, put your gun down.
Oh, same goddamn leg.
Go!
Fuck! Bullshit!
Aha, to je Meriwether. Kde mi střílet z hlavy? Nemám jinou zbraň. Jsi jako uklidil zbraň při té animaci, halo? Ale tak to bylo dobrý. Takový slow motion is... It's real.
What happened to Haynes? He get caught in the crossfire?
Don't worry about Haynes. Haynes went the other way. He's probably out. We gotta think of ourselves.
Tak jako si děláš prdel, že na nás utočují FBI lidi. Z federální a kde sama. Ještě, ale toto je tady Meriwetherova. Si šlehni, prosím tě, hlavička, ahoj, a měj se, ahoj. Ježiš, Meriwether. A jo, hele, on je tam Trevor. Tady je přítel.
The fuck?
Hey! If anyone's gonna kill you, old friend, it's gonna be me!
Oh! You here to finish the job, T?
No, 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 no. I'm just here for the opportunity. Now run!
A teď běž. To je i ze střílení s Trevorem. Že tady ta jeho gana. Něco prostě tak silnýho. Sám ani nevíš.
This is the guy who iced Brad and would ice me? I'd be better off putting my sights on him.
Haynes made it out of here, and there's another group of agents looking into our shit. Right now, you're not in the position to let our only friend in the bureau get killed.
Tamhle je. Zdechni, frajera.
D, make a play for that stone bench by the pool. I'm coming down.
Já ho zabiju, zabiju ho, zabiju ho. Nechceš už vylíst, ty vole? Hele. Zabijíme vrtulníky. A už přepínám, jo, už přepínám hro, neboj se, nezblázni se. Proč sakra máš tuhle tu sračku? To už to mám docela dost, no. Takhle. Vždycky neschovej zbraně a byl bych šťastný mu dát hlavu a odejít. Já nevím, proč se tady s ním podsedu a... Asi se s ním asi jdu moc rád. Nechni. Měli vedro, vole. Měli vedro, vole.
War in the USA.
They'll be bringing bodies out of here by the truckload.
Asi můj co? Já jsem ho zajebal v vodě.
Nevím,
kam mám běžet. Jaká šance, že bych prošel někudy?
Trevor, shoot these guys.
Tady ten je mrtvej. Můžu to nějak obejít celý? Já bych jim rád šel dolů už konečně. Můžu si s ním popovídat. Jako muž s mužem a kůlka s kůlkou. Prostě má na féra. Polo vola, on nemůže vyskočit ani z tohle zábradlí. Tak podíváme se, jestli tady někdo není. Kdo není. Tak hlavička tam je. Hlavička tam byla. Tady dole je to čistý. Nejdřív je postřílem, pak za tebou dojdu, klid. Takže jdem bránit. Dvě hlavy. Já mu dám hlavu. Podívejte, jak se AKčko mluvím. I ve hře. Profesionálně. Tak, přepneme. Tak, máme dva dola. Už nás nebude otravovat. Já vám se utřepne samo, easy. Tak jdeme dál. Tady jich je moc, ty vole. Musíme rychle. Rychle na rychle nějaký auto a pryč, říkáš? Easy ma odsvičovat. Já nechám se zabít helikopterou, nebojte lidi. On je levej, on je levej, on je levej. Já mám dobrý auto na to. Máš šanci. Máš šanci. Nemáš šanci, frére. Ty vole, tak to nej frér. Podívej se s ty kámo. Mám za sebou helikoptéru. Asi bych měl normálně vystoupit a sundat jí, ale tohle je zábava. Když se ale zabiju, tak to nebude zábavný. Musím někam dostat, jo? Já za sebou fízli, vole. Po helikoptéru. A už jsem se jí zbavil, easy. Ale co těžký se s helikoptérou držet za Mustangem, jo? Aby jako náhodou neřekl někdo, že to bylo moc easy, jo? Bylo to moc easy. Vzdal nějak moc rychle, frér.
Smoking, huh? No, that's bad for you, don't you know, huh?
Yeah, well, maybe it's got a little something to do with being caught in the middle of a three-way firefight between two government agencies and a private militia. You know, it gets me a little stressed out.
Okay, but we still need you alive, Mikey boy. I mean, you know, at least for now. Unless, of course, you have another surprise for me, huh? Maybe something to do with another inappropriate friendship?
Yeah, that wasn't exactly Dave's fault.
No, he's just the friendly face of a corrupt government agency looking to further his career by dealing with an equally corrupt and full to the fucking brim with bullshit low-rent hood.
Listen, Trevor, listen, I've been meaning
to... I've been meaning to tell you, you know, I mean, what, homie, what have you been meaning to tell me, huh? That you stabbed me in the back, or that you were and always will be a worthless wretch who deserves to be put under.
Yeah, well, what the fuck did you come back for?
Oh, you know why.
Ah, no.
One last score. Mm-hmm. And if it goes good, guess what? I don't have to put a little bullet in your head. But if it goes bad, well, that's okay, too. Because then you and I get to go to hell. And I get to spend the rest of eternity with you, tormenting you.
Well, I guess it's on, then.
Yeah, I guess it is. Call Lester. Let's go. On speakerphone.
Hey, it's me.
I know. How'd it go?
Just fabulous. Ran into an old friend. Matter of fact, he saved my ass.
Ooh, we're all friends now.
Suppose a group hug's out of the question?
He wants to, still go on the final victory tour.
All right, when it looks like it's a go, I'll contact you. And remember this, gentlemen.
If we pull this off, we will be making history.
Sordid, nasty, depraved history. But history, nonetheless.
All right. There. You happy?
Fucking thrilled. Don't forget, amigo. Keep my eye on you.
Yeah.
No, jako Michael, já bych řekl, že bys měl být na Trevora rád. Teď ti právě zachránil zadek. No a protná, ale je to jasný. Budeme dělat poslední nejlepší loupež. Je tady největší federální banka. No už se to trochu těším, no a zatím. Čau. Pane, že se nám video líbilo. Dáte odběr a sdílení. A teprve teď už. Čau.